Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. So today I'm just going to show you how I set up my math notebook for this semester. I'm uploading this really late, I know it's been a few months, but hopefully this video can still help you. I have so much more in my notebook now, so I'll put clips of that. And yeah, let's get started. So I ordered this notebook from Amazon. It's a really nice size, but it's a little damaged on the cover. I don't think many people have this issue, but I didn't mind it really because my notebook gets damaged anyways, so no big deal. The price was amazing, first of all. I searched for so long to find a notebook that was dot grid. I saw a lot of, people using notebooks that were like that, and their notes looked really neat and organized. And I wanted like a graph notebook since I was doing math, and I find that useful. But a dot grid notebook was so difficult to find, and this one was perfect. It's slightly bigger than a spiral notebook, but a lot more bigger than a composition notebook. I personally love the size. I found it perfect for what I needed it for. And the pages were a little thick and a lovely cream color, which was perfect. I'm just going to skip a page and go straight for my table of contents. I'm counting the spaces, making it look nice and neat, and I'm writing out the title with pencil first and then tracing it with my brush pen. And then underneath that, I'm going in with a regular black pen and just writing down the lesson number, the lesson name, and the page number. There seems to be not much ghosting, so that's pretty good. And then I'm just outlining the subheadings with a gray mild liner because I plan on using a different color per chapter for my notebook. So I'm keeping things a bit neutral for now. All right, now on to the actual notes. I like to write my lesson number in big numbers and then just use a highlighter to add a line on both sides and write the lesson name on the line that I made with my highlighter, and then put the date on the left. And that's really all I do for the heading. It's nice and simple, but it looks cute regardless. Then I just continue my notes like normal. I add, little drop shadows, box important things, just basically what I think is good, and things that I need in my notes. And yeah, that's it. And so now I'll just put a few videos of my current notes because I have so much more now and they look very cute. And that's really all I'm going to do today. All right, thank you for watching.